So today we had the privilege of shooting Tee from X Factor 2014 on the northern beaches. It was amazing. He's so genuine, like his music as well. It was a privilege to be able to shoot him.
Life after X Factor is like a dream coming to an end, but not actually. It's like where reality actually kicks in. For me, 6 months down the track, I really want to see myself just continuously singing, gigging, continuing to inspire people, just not just by my voice, but actually my lifestyle, so yeah.
Good light, man. You've got really good skin, mate.
For me, it feels like I'm living the dream, and I have to continuously pinch myself every single day just to make myself realize that, wow, this is reality. This is my life.
Oh, I do like that.
GA photography, we try to get the, I suppose you would say, the essence of the model, and try to get their personality through the images. So we normally try and have a chat beforehand, get to know a little bit about them, and then that relaxes them. The shoot's much, much easier, and you get great results at the end of it.
Being my first photo shoot, I was so nervous, but working with Gordon and working with the amazing crew of G-Ray Photography, like, it was so kickback, was so easy just to work with them. They were so professional, always just, you know, critiquing me and helping me every step of the way, so I'm so thankful. This tattoo actually symbolises my parents. I have my parents' initials in the middle there, right on top of my heart. I've been through a lot in my life, and for me, my parents guard my heart. Coming from X Factor, lights, camera, action, to just standing in the studio, and it's like all about me. I'm just like, wow. Such a great venue at construction site in the northern beaches.
To have a professional outfit like the construction site so close to where we stay here on northern beaches in Manly, it's an amazing place to shoot, amazing space. You couldn't ask for more. So stay tuned, because GRA Photography is planning to give you more behind the scenes of our shoots.
Ever felt like you were dreaming, just to find that you're awake, and the magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way.
That's my song, yo.